I want you to imagine now one of the brothers bought a Mercedes-Benz, bought a brand new car, whatever it is, bought a brand new car, parked it in the driveway, and the next morning, the car's gone. So automatically we're going to ask, brother, are you insured? And we're holding on to the reply. If he says yes, alhamdulillah. If he says no, but yeah, your heart is going to burn. So when the brother says to you, no, brother, the Mercedes-Benz wasn't insured. Oh, my heart. Oh, you could just cry. But the brother's been missing Fajr for 10 years and you haven't moved an inch because of it. Rasulullah, he says, not Fajr, forget Fajr. He says, the sunnah of Fajr, the sunnah, those two ruk'ah, is worth more than the world and what it contains. And the ummah is missing it day after day, day after day. No problems. It's only sunnah. But if a piece of metal wrapped around some fancy leather, if that was to be taken away from the man, that hurts. Why? Because this heart, my brother, has been filled with the love of this world, and it hasn't been filled with the love of Allah.